Take him. Take him again. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot. That's it? Get another bullet in, quick. He's down. He's down. You got him, buddy. Nice.
Oh. All right.
Oh, yeah.
That was sweet.
Oh, man.
This is my luckiest calling spot.
Oh.
That was a picture perfect.
Wow, that was awesome.
We even out called a cow. Right on. That's the way it's supposed to be.
Wow.
It did pay off the pass on those other bulls.
Yeah.
Well, I thought he was gonna get us.
Oh, that was close. That's some good footage, huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Take him again. Shoot him. Shoot him. Yeah, you shot him point blank charging. Take him again. Shoot him.
And then Kevin's right jacked up. He's got, I mean, he hadn't had a lot of moose hunting experience, and have a bull come charging in at you like that. And he was jacked up before the bull come charging, so he went through the roof.
He's down. You got him, buddy. Nice.
Oh. All right.
Right on.
Day 4. I passed on a couple smaller bulls the last couple days. Greg called this one in. Man, got one shot at him. He came straight at me. The second shot was like 10 feet away. Shot him in the nose, if you can see there. But I turned him and I gave him the final shot. Here you have it, right here. Nice bull. We gotta measure him up.
That is a nice bull.
Yeah.
Good job.
Awesome job, Greg.